You understand why the front office here is so excited. You got two big guys that will be vying for playing time right away. Now, in the case of Zach Collins, it might take him just a little bit more time because the strength has to continue to develop. But he has a distinct NBA skill set, and that's shot blocking. His timing is impeccable. If he's not getting to the ball, he's alternate. He'll run the floor rim to rim. And Caleb Swanigan, oh my goodness, I don't know the last time, Kevin, I've been so excited to watch a guy offensive rebound as watching him and what he did in the summer league. And if you ask any other veterans, can Caleb play right now? It is an emphatic yes. There's no hesitation. They know that he can play right now. And both of those two big guys can space the floor as well as play down low.
We need to play defense by the line. And our defense was trash, to be honest, before.
Here comes Caleb, Biggie Swanigan, and Zach Collins, your two rookies, the 20-year-old from Purdue, Swanigan, played sophomore year Purdue, Big Ten Player of the Year, and Zach Collins. He came off the bench exclusively at Gonzaga, and of course they went to the national championship game. He had a great game against South Carolina to get him there. Who's the 6'5 veteran of 9 years in the NBA, and a three-point gunner trying to make this ball club.
Zach Collins moving his feet.
Guys.
Well, so far down the court for both Zach and Kate.
Zach Collins. Now, it's a lot of length out there, Lamar.
5 years of playing basketball.
There's Biggie with a turnaround jumper. Knocked it down. His aunt gave him the nickname Biggie.
Caleb likes to get you down on that block, but is also able to face up. It makes him so difficult to defend. He can pass.
Stepping across midcourt, a burst of speed, the no-look bounce to Lehman, filling the paint, and had it ripped away, but recovered in there by Biggie.
We get used to seeing that. And Biggie with the pick.
Seven has an easy dozen.
Mark Mason.
Biggie, a three. Fill it up. That was no aberration. He could do that.
There, from Caleb. And here's the shot. From distance, no hesitation. He's been doing it all week in practice. He's done it in his collegiate career.
Biggie looking for Zach with the left hand to pull up. And a foul.
As the game unfolded, takes some pressure off.
Jackson runs over two.
Send the ball handler down towards the baseline. That's where your help form is so nice. It doesn't mean he's still not going to go to the block. And Zach Collins with the finish.
Oh, how about the look?
Hit the jump shot from distance. He now runs to the paint, draws the one defender. That leaves the lane wide open for Zach Collins. And a terrific find from Mo Harkins.
Connaughton's got to make it happen. Time running out. Pull the string. Collins keeps it alive. Dame the reset. Connaughton will hoist. It's way off, and then we'll clear it for the Phoenix Suns. 9-11 to go, third quarter. Jackson shuffles his feet, got it deep. Zach Collins measured him and tipped it away.
Zach Collins is good when he's on the ball, just as good when he's off the ball. But when he's on it, he can eye you up, wait for you to release the shot. That's what all the good shot blockers do. They let you release it, and they go up to a point to go get it.
Collins, that's deflected. Lillard gets it back. Collins continues his path to the rim. Nice move, quick finish. Nurkic to follow to lay it in. And Yusuf is fouled. Heads to the line, a chance to the three-point play.
Push.
This summer, he did a great job, the engineer. Damien got cleared out by Dragic Bender. No whistle. Collins over there all over the floor. You can see him go across the lane and defend. Multiple possessions. Comes down with a board. Here's midcourt. Sets up Dame.
To show the consistent ability to stretch the floor and knock down jump shots. Because
out of Purdue. That's in West Lafayette. From the elbow. Cash it in.
It's not a fluke. Good hard screen and force your man to have to help on the ball as Lynn CJ right there. Big E has the ability to roll and pop.
Aminu outside for a triple. Big E runs that rebound down and will reset. Swanigan again goes to work. He's got just an easy delivery. If you leave him alone, he is going to hit that shot more often than not. Let's go off the screen.
With the arms, and he's able to get around.
But, now he triggers a three.
Good box out from Zach Collins.
DJ Warren with Collins closing out on it. The two rookies in the third, and now Collins will get the fourth quarter run. Makes a nice move there up against Alex Lynn, who's been in the league a couple of years.
For the basket,
by one, 4:27 to go in the fourth quarter. Collins goes straight up, but contact made.
Discipline from Zach Collins, straight up, arms up, exaggerates it. Jake Lehman gets whistled for the hit on the head. This is the kind of stuff that matters.
He comes over the top of Zach Collins. How'd they get there?
Well, this man right here, Troy Daniels, has caught fire. And you got to give some credit to Mike James because he's been very steady at the point position, finding Daniels. Some turnovers have led to these kind of opportunities in the fast break.
Boy, here comes that man, James. Here in the fourth, giving to Warren off the screen. Collins switches. James finds Lynn rolling. Blazers to bring it about. They're down six. Uh-oh. James has been everywhere.
He can dunk it, too.
So alert.
We need to play defense by the line. And our defense was trash, to be honest, before.
Jake is due. Compton is in with Briscoe. This is Pat in transition. Biggie. Terrific rip. Well, we mentioned the injury to Brandon Knight. He's out for the rest of the year. It may be down a guard. Here's Swanigan, a three. Got it. Biggie, a standstill triple. I wish I had an answer
you're
for
not,
you.
You're not keeping track.
Well, I don't worry about Briscoe. Out ahead, Connaughton. To Biggie. Got hammered. Well, he'll shoot two. Here with me, and we're using a new stat.
If Caleb is able to knock it down like this, and Nurk is shooting the ball the way he is, you got those two guys in the game. You can play a five-out offense. Just really opens up the opportunities.
Looking for Biggie. Back to Briscoe. Fakes. Fires a three just short. Loose ball grabbed by Warren, and that will be that.